What's going on, everybody? I'm Susu. For those of you that don't know, welcome to the show. Welcome back, for those of you that have been here. All right, so look at this. I got to show you guys this, because initially you might have saw a post of mine where I said, like, I actually was saying this. By the way, I think Mr. Investment Pro is great, and all that stuff is all bullshit. I swear I didn't believe any of that. The only reason why I said that was so that he wouldn't block me, so that later on I could come here to the studio and do a video on how big of a liar he is. But he fucking sniffed me out, dude. He sniffed me out, man. It sucked. And the reason why, if you guys don't know, I'm gonna need some of you guys to help me get this out in front of some of his followers, because what's happening is they're all being misled. He's a total liar. He's a farce. First of all, he doesn't show his face. He doesn't have a real name. He tells you guys high worth individuals and all this bullshit. Are you guys crazy? If you believe this fucking nonsense, hold on, let me tell you why this is crazy to me. Because if you actually consider this for him, look, by the way, he blocked me. I went to go do the video and he blocked me. He's smart, dude. That I do have to give him. He saw I was onto his shit. I was about to destroy him. So what happens is Mr. Investor Pro is not a pro. He's trash, dude. You guys see me, someone like me who's trying to show you every detail, and I'm not even a pro, but I'm very good at what I do. But he is not a pro. He did nothing. This is all he does. And you have to believe me. Anyone like me can sniff this guy out from a mile away. What he does is, I actually hinted at it in the message when I say right there, look what I say. I say, I think he's great, all that shit, because again, I didn't want him to block me. I wanted him to let me loose just till I could get the video out today, but it didn't work. He said, notice one of the things he says. I have half an NHL hockey arena following me. And I say, if you can consider that for a minute, if just a small amount, and then when I go on to say, if you consider that it's just a small portion of his followers that play into the stocks he likes, often low volume, unusual plays, a lot of Chinese nasty dumb shit that's worthless. You guys can force short covering like crazy. That's why he says buy when I buy. I say it's such a professional move. Again, just trying to bait him into letting me actually see the rest of his stream tonight, because I was going to go through all of his stocks and then show you how much of a liar he is about how he has all this bullshit. By then, he's already out with huge profits. He blocks me because he's like, oh my God, this fucking guy's telling him my game plan, because he has so many new followers. A lot of people refer, sadly, to them as sheeple. I would never do that. They're just new people who don't know what they're doing yet. They're trying to find out. And what he does is he convinces them that he's onto something, that he's figured out a way. And because of that, he's going to be telling them what to do. But what he does is he front loads. So for instance, CCCL, which is one I saw he did and I remembered it because I looked it up when I wasn't blocked yet. And what ended up happening was right here, by the way, he'll be able to do nothing about this video because his stuff was public, so there's nothing he can do. And if he's lying about everything, StockTwits will actually block him. So if I was you guys, share this video everywhere you possibly can, because he's misleading people in a really slimy way. What happens is the reason why some people are making money is because they're like diehard, just believe whatever he says and does it. So CCL, so this is CCCL, look what he does. He literally is using the Bollinger Bands to determine when to buy. All he's doing is buy it right there. And then he tells you guys about it after he already got in. Then it goes up, he sells it right there. And that's why he'll always say, well, I'm out. And then what happens is right here, it comes back down to it. And he'll say, yeah, buy it. And then look, it comes here, he's out. And the reason why you guys keep falling for it is because look at the stocks he's often using. Yeah, you got like the Aveos and a couple other ones where it's like a couple million shares. But look at the majority of his stuff is like this. Like KXIN, I believe, was another one he did. Look at that. Look at that volume. Average 10-day volume, 26,000 shares. I deal with stocks that have millions of shares a day and hundreds of billions of dollars in market cap. And I'm not bragging or anything like that, but we still find good direction with those where they're very hard to manipulate. His shit is literally totally manipulated. It is total trash. And what's happening is he's luring you guys and he sniffed me out, man. I can't believe that. It kind of surprised me because I actually thought he wouldn't be smart enough to do it. But he was. Let's look at another one that he does. I'm going to do this real quick. This is another one that he's pushing. Look at the ones he pushes. Look at this. You guys fell for this shit. Like, not you guys. My followers would never do this. No way you guys would ever do this. Look right here. Look at this. See how low the volume is? He's depending on you to believe him when he says to buy. But look, he was calling that the best buy and all this shit. Nothing. But this is what he does. He would buy it now. He will only buy it in places like this right here. See right there where it touched the Bollinger Bands? He buys, he goes up, then he sells. And then when it's touching down here, it'll touch like here. He'll wait for it to go flat. He'll wait for it to go. So it'll be falling like this. Once it goes flat, he'll buy it there and then tell you guys about it. And once it goes up, he sells it there. Basically, he's just selling it on the next Bollinger Band up. He's using nothing but a default setting in the system. Look at this. I can hit the gearbox on the right and then indicators in the center right here. So there, I hit the gearbox on the right and then the indicators in the center. Once you've done those, you have a lower chart and an upper chart right here, a lower chart and then an upper chart. And then what you do is you click upper chart. And the first thing that comes up at the top is your Bollinger Bands right there, Bollinger Bands. And then you click that little thing right there. Once you click that, it opens it up and allows you to do settings. See the deviation 2 and the period of 20? God, he blocked me because I started telling you guys this. As you saw what happened, I wanted to let him know I knew what he was up to before he blocked me because I knew I was going to come at him today. I was so sick of seeing him lie to these new people that don't know shit. I was so sick of it. And so I said, I'm just going to resolve this today. And he saw it from a mile away. You know, another thing is like maybe like a month ago, I told him I was going to put some of his stuff in my video. I said, do I have permission to put this in your video? And he never answered me back. All I was going to do was destroy him then. But I said, no, it's okay. I don't want to create animosity. But today when he blocked me, I was like, oh my God, I came down to do the video. He blocked me. And that's when I knew I had to at least show you guys all the details because he has you believing there's some kind of secret and it's literally one technical signal he's using to do all of his work. He's doing it with very low volume stuff so he can have you guys manipulate it for him because he gets in and then you believe it's going to go up. So you buy and then it goes up. He sells it to you at the highest possible price before it becomes overbought or halfway up the Bollinger Band. So you guys get stuck with it. Then it flops. And one of his recent ones was Seal, S-E-E-L. He was trying to convince you guys that Seal was about to blow up so big. Look at it, getting destroyed. Now, one of the reasons why I want to point this out, because look, he tried. He thought he had it. He thought right here, look what he did. He thought he had it right there. It was tapping the Bollinger Band, so he's trying to convince you guys. Probably what happened is right there is where he initially told you. You should go back and check his thing. If it was around like July 5th, July 6th, where he started. Find out when he started and you'll see all he was trying to do is get it off the Bollingers, but this one would not wake up. So it's continuing to lose. But you can see that's why he was doing it, because it was signaling oversold. And oh man, I just can't believe he sniffed me out. But that's it for this video, guys. Pretty much the whole entire secret to Mr. Investor Pro is all he's using is a single thing called the Bollinger Bands. All he does is bullshit, because keep in mind, he doesn't show you his face. There are people that manage high worth individuals on StockTwits. They have a verified check next to each other and next to their name, and they have 100,000 followers, 50,000. They talk about real shit all the time. They never say they have a 90% return rate. That's all bullshit. I mean, it's all just nonsense for someone to talk that way and not even show you his face, not have a real name, never do anything to show you how he does what he does. He's literally depending on you, depending on him. One guy asked him today, Joel, it's the whole reason I'm about to do the next video, so make sure you watch the next video. I'm going to show you guys how to use the Bollinger Bands another way, how in some cases it turned into huge potential gains this week. And we were winning little ones here and there all week long. But I want you to see it because I want you to know, deep down inside, you should never rely on someone like that. And that's what he relies on. He relies on you relying on him. When the guy Joel Weber was like, yo, can you show me how to do something? Which, by the way, he has a real face. He uses a real name, which means he's on his way to being a much better investor than a liar who does what Mr. Investor Pro does and just feeds on new people that don't know shit about the stock market or how to trade. And what ends up happening here is Mr. Joel asks him, hey, rather than just telling us stuff, why don't you actually show us how to do it? And he's like, dude, I got my family and I got half this and I got high worth net worth individuals I got to invest for, man. That wouldn't be fair to them. What do you mean it wouldn't be fair to them? High net worth individuals don't give a fuck what you do to get money. You make them money. They wouldn't even want to know if you tried to show them how to do it. They'd be like, bitch, get out of my way. Go do my shit. Make me my money. They don't care anything about how you do it. Just make them money. So he's just lie after lie after lie. And most importantly, he has no face and has no name. People, wake up. His symbol is an infinity sign. Consider that for a minute. That is a childish thing. That is like, he's probably some emo, dead broke, living with his mom. even if he was to show you an account, it could be paper money. I mean, seriously, even if he showed you his account, paper money accounts, you could start one at TD Ameritrade right now and put 200 G's in it today. And there is no way for anyone to tell the difference between that one and a real one or a fake. There's nothing, no way. For everyone will just assume it's real because there's no way to tell the difference. So when you consider everything I told you, trust me, stop following that guy. Share this video and tag him in it so he can see. He'll try to report me and all that, but it doesn't matter. When you're on StockTwits, it's a public profile. Anyone can say anything so long as they don't attack you. And there's no way to attack him because we don't know who he is, because he has no face and has no name. Consider that. He couldn't even say I did anything to hurt him because he's an infinity symbol. Consider that for a minute. All right, guys, I genuinely care about you. So watch the next video, and I'm going to show you how Mr. Investor Pro uses his secret knowledge to do all kinds of stuff in the investment market that no one else can do. All right, I love you guys. Peace.